We were all drawing, and the teacher stopped the class, and he said, when a drawing is going wrong, what you don't do is turn the page over and start again. You keep working on that drawing until it's right, and then you turn the page over. And then there was this wonderful pause, and he said, I suppose I'm talking about life as well, really.